loading the FIRST Robotics Rapid React virtual simulation of the game field onto your Quest headset is super easy. But there's a catch. The easy part is you just connect your headset to your computer, the Quest may ask you to allow access, and run the install file you downloaded from the FIRST website. Give it a few seconds, and you're done. There's a link in the description below this video to that file. Now just open your library and go to the Unknown Sources folder and run the app. That's all there is to it. The catch is, before you can load an app onto your Quest, it's called sideloading an app, you have to create a free developer account and load a bunch of drivers and other files onto your computer. It's a bit tedious, but you only have to do it once. Then you can transfer the VR simulation and any updates quickly and easily anytime you want. Click on the link in the description below this video to see a step-by-step guide that shows you exactly how to do it. Just beware that depending on how your system is configured, your screens and things you have to do might be a little different from how we do it, but it should get you real close. We hope you find this VR simulation helpful as you learn about the 2022 Rapid React Challenge.